I always wanted to go back and do a proper revisit for Code Vein, and here it is at last. While Code Vein seems like a video game that is easy to run on various hardware, you'd be surprised how heavy it is. So, without any further ado, let's see what we can do to improve the FPS numbers in Code Vein. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the LowSpecs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. LowSpecs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the LowSpecs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From the top of the menu, select the applicable digital platform and then select Code Vein from the drop-down menu. Once that is done, press load the optimization package. LowSpecs Experience will now automatically check if the game version currently installed is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the optimization presets and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for your system the best. Once you decide which optimization presets and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see y'all next time.
I've seen one before. I say dead, but they're not really dead. It's just a dormant state before they turn into real monsters. Or so I've heard. Sometimes it takes years for the transformation to start. So we can just leave. I feel dizzy. Is there something good in there? You have to use whatever you can to survive. There's a lot of boxes. I think they're all empty.